she gave was Caroline, the daughter of a miner, and her ways were free, and it seemed to me all the sunshine walked beside her. Well, she came from Spencer, across the hill. She said her pa had sent her, 'cause the coal was low and soon the snow would turn the skies to winter. She said she'd come to look for work. She was not seeking favor, and for a dime a day and a place to stay, she turned those hands to labor. Well, times were hard, Lord, and the jobs were few. All through Tecumseh Valley, but she asked around, and a job she found, tending bar at Gypsy Sally's. Well, she saved enough to get back home when spring replaced the winter, but her dreams were denied. Her pa had died. The word come down from Spencer. Well, she took to working out on the streets with all the grief inside her, and it was many a man who returned again to lay himself beside her. Found her down beneath the stairs that led to Gypsy Sally's. And in her hand when she died was a note that cried, "Fare thee well, Tecumseh Valley."